सरदार पटेल वॉन नेहरू टुडे वी आर फेसिंग अ सिचुएशन ऑफ टू फ्रंट्स नेहरू पोजिशन वॉज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट हिज व्यू वॉज दैट नो यू नो यू आर बीइंग अननेसेसरली सस्पिशियस ऑफ चाइनीज दे आर यू नो दिस गवर्नमेंट हैज नॉट शोन एनी रीजन फॉर अस टू बी सस्पिशियस टू इयर्स लेटर देयर वाज अ डिबेट अबाउट यूएन सीट यू नो शुड इंडिया be given a UN seat at that time. Pandit Nehru's position at that time was, he said, well, we deserve a seat. But first we must ensure China gets it. Today, we are talking of India first. There was a time when the Prime Minister of India talked China first. He said, till China gets it, hum apna queue mein khade rahe, ab hamari bari aayegi, kabhi na kabhi aayegi. On this issue about, you know, what you say is, rewriting boundaries and you mentioned I think China Pakistan both. I would like you people really to understand today how the problem with China developed. What you are talking about. In 1950 there was actually an exchange of views between Sardar Patel and Pandit Nehru on the issue of China. Okay, this is the last few months before Sardar Patel passed away. Sardar Patel warned Nehru, saying today with the change, because communists had taken power in 1939, today we are, and they entered Tibet. He said, today we are facing a situation of two fronts, which for India has never happened in our history before. Secondly, whatever the Chinese are saying, actually, I feel their intent is not good. And therefore, let us take the precautions, let us build a policy around this. Nehru's position was, he was completely different. Okay? His view was that, no, you know, you are being unnecessarily suspicious of Chinese, they are, you know, this government has not shown any reason for us to be suspicious. Then he says, it is impossible for anybody to attack us across the Himalayas. Okay. So these are wild adventures, you know, these are not something which would ever happen. And we should not build a policy based on this kind of wild theories and suspicions. So it's totally different. Now it wasn't only on the board, you know, we at that time, there was a few years later, there was a debate about UN seat. You know, should India be given a UN seat at that time? So, Pandit Nehru's position at that time was, he said, well, we deserve a seat. But first we must ensure China gets it. Okay? So today, we are talking of India first. There was a time when the Prime Minister of India talked China first. Okay. He said, till China gets it, hum apna queue mein khade rahe, ab hamari bari aayegi, kabhi na kabhi aayegi. But first we must get China's work. So, lot of these issues I have actually dealt with in my book, even Pakistan, as you have seen. In the case of Pakistan, I think it is, people know that Sardar Patel was opposed to our going to the United Nations. Because he knew that in United Nations, different powers will use the United Nations. हमने आपको पता है कि जज जो है अगर ईमानदार जज नहीं है तो which who will go to that court? You know. It was like a common sense view he had.